refuse to wear socks and shoes all the time. That kind of rhyme. I have learned that living down south, there are a thing called fire ants, and I step on them all the time. I have a little friend in the yard that helps out with fire ant bites, and that's called plantain. This is what it normally looks like. And here's what it looks like when it grows next to a healthy garden. So when you get bit by a fire ant, or stung by a bee, or anything like that, take a plantain, and you chew it. But wait, there's more. And then you put that on your bug bite. And that is a poultice. And that's how you stop the pain with plantain. Stop the pain with plantain. Oh, yeah. And then I take the rest and I dry for tea. Bye.